they were really interested in our education, not only paying the school fees, but they're also interested in what you're doing in school, and that really makes them different from other organizations.
And Fees for Seats for Hope, there have been that follow-up. How are you doing?
We have somebody who comes and follows up, like, what's up, Marin? How are you doing? This is what you're doing.
And from then, they would provide what is needed for you to achieve your goals.
There's that personal relationship.
Because I know I have somebody looking after my results, so I just work hard.
In regards to Seats of Hope, it shows that the person behind supporting me going to school actually cares. It's not like protocol that they have to. It shows that they care. And the fact that there's somebody behind me who cared and really wanted me to do something with school, I must say I did well in college. For the government, it's protocol. They have this budgeted for anybody, they use any needy students who are smart enough to get, yeah, so as long as you're needy and smart, you get the funded. It's more like a pity fund. Yeah. And let's just say with Seats for Hope, it was more of a personal relationship.
Because of that love, I decided I have to work hard to prove them. I have to work hard to show them my capability.
Because you feel that someone is concerned about your life.
Making sure that you have everything to achieve everything that you wanted to achieve. You meant everything available to benefit, as in to make it a success. Yeah, without the facilities and the resources, you would not have meant it. But you did it. Yeah, Seats for Hope has been